The bowmouth guitarfish is a critically endangered ray with a very prehistoric appearance. This species is uncommon, but widespread throughout the Indo-West Pacific from South Africa to Japan. They spend most of their time near the seafloor and inhabit inshore waters over sand and rubble down to at least 230 feet deep. They are usually solitary. Bowmouth guitarfish don't resemble the typical ray. The snout is broad and rounded, the pectoral fins are wing-like, and the body is pale with scattered spots, although the spots tend to fade as they get older. The underside is white. Raised ridges with large thorns run above the eyes and along the back. Like all raisin sharks, the skeleton is made of cartilage. The mouth is equipped with strong jaws and small rounded teeth that are used to crush the shells of animals. They often feed on crustaceans and other shelled invertebrates. Females give live birth to litters of 2 to 11 pups. Pups are about 18 inches long at birth. Adults can grow up to 8 feet long. The estimated generation length is 15 years. Some are displayed in public aquariums, and they adapt well to captivity. A bowmouth guitarfish will propel itself with its tail like a shark. The shark-like fins make them a prime target for the shark fin industry. They are widely caught by fisheries for their fins and meat. The meat is consumed and the fins are used for shark fin soup. This intense fishing pressure is highly unregulated across the majority of their distribution. It is estimated that the bowmouth guitarfish has undergone a greater than 80% population reduction over the last 45 years. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.